In memory of Nikolai Kapustin, I will be playing the 7th from his 8 concert etudes.